Recently, Tbilisi was becoming popular as a safe haven for raving.
Within hours, thousands of people had taken to the streets to stand up for their freedom to express themselves.
Thousands of clubbers started a rave on Tbilisi's main street.
Some right-wing groups are trying to infuse fear in us. Without the generation which is not afraid anymore, we will never live in the society we want to live, which is democratized, civilized society.
Change.